So here we try to reduce the weight and the consumption of materials to a minimum, but we have to be aware that even then, even if we talk about light structures, very efficient structures, each building is related to an emission of carbon dioxide. Yeah, you know that cement and steel, it's known to everybody that these are one of the main emittents of carbon dioxide. And even if you reduce the weight, if you design a very smart steel dome or concrete structure, we still produce a lot of CO2 emissions. And we only can turn this around by using this dark blue here, which is the carbon dioxide storage potential of timber structures. Here's this very nice graph from a scientific publication that was published last year, that shows nicely that over millions of years, the carbon dioxide concentration in the atmosphere was reduced by storing carbon dioxide in the form of oil, gas, and coal in the ground. These resources were exploited since the beginning of the Industrial Revolution and transformed to concrete and steel structures. And this is linked to carbon dioxide emissions. So the concentration of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere increased. And if you want to reduce it, one of the few means that we have right now at this moment in 2021 is to see our buildings as storage of carbon dioxide by using as much timber as possible. So replacing carbon and steel structures by timber structures is a very important means to fight climate change.